Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Happy Cyber Monday. We're doing a 12-box playoff push football mixer. Once again, here is the lineup. All spots purchased this evening get entered into the 100-pack promotion, Cyber Monday. Green packs courtesy of Panini. So let's get her going. First up, let's do some playoff. Come on, Jason. Anybody got a blade? I think Joe hides his blades. Although he brings his own. Good luck, everybody. First up, we got some playoff. So happy Cyber Monday. All packs purchased tonight, folks. Or all spots purchased, I should say. Entered into the random 100 Panini Green Cyber Monday packs and $250 in break credit. So, get your spots. JaspysHobbyHand.com. All right. So, first up, we will do playoff. I'm going to pack stack these folks and then go right through them. Everybody have a great extended weekend. Get ready for the holiday push here. It's going to be got a lot of shopping to do. Hopefully everybody got some nice deals today online. Cyber Monday. Yeah, we're going to have the biggest Cyber Monday ever. So. So I have some other green packs too that I'm going to throw out there spontaneously tonight on Cyber Monday for Panini Breaks. I'd like to thank Panini for providing all these great promotional items. So we got two boxes of Spectra, two boxes of 2015 Top Supreme Football, two boxes of Crown YL, two Prime Sigs, a Black, a Momentum, and a 2016 Panini Phoenix Football. So we got a lot of nice packs coming, folks. So did anybody buy a 100-inch TV today on Cyber Monday? A new TV for years, but I just my wife will not allow it.
Mom got a 55-inch TV yesterday.
Your mom got a 50. Jason's mom got a 55-inch TV yesterday.
Samsung.
Nice.
I know. My dad was always confused.
I know. When I was younger, I bought the first color TV for my house. It's like. We still had black and white. I'm going, Dad, I want to watch the World Series in color. So I had to use my paper route money, and I bought a color TV at Silo's in Philadelphia. It cost me like $700. It was 19-inch, one of those big wood cabinets all around it. Now you can buy a 19-inch at Rite Aid for $39. Headed at the right end. $39 for a TV.
Okay.
You probably had a better picture. All right. So let's get it going here.
I had Drew Brees.
We're gonna go through the base. Let me do this here. No joke, I can see it there. So remember, no veteran base ship, folks. No veteran base ship. Tom Brady, another comeback yesterday for TB. That was crazy. Another comeback. So all the inserts will ship. Sam Bradford. Here we go. Out of 99, Aaron Rodgers. Green Bay Packers. And the Packers. It's got Green Bay. It's Ed. And wow, out of 149, one of the last teams taken, Philadelphia Eagles, 112 of 149, Carson Wentz, rookie Stallions. Good luck tonight to Mr. Wentz, the Eagles. It's Brian J. You were saying that, Brian. Can't believe the Eagles are out there. Now Brian wants a little ink on his Eagles. And first autograph, Cody Core. Cincinnati Bengals. It's going out to Andrew H. And a little bit of Russell Wilson. There's your Seahawks. Out of 25. 9 of 25. Two color. And if you look at that one, it's like a plaid. Russell Wilson, rookie recall out of 25. Going out to the Seattle Seahawks. That's Scott C. Congratulations, Scott. Nice card. And this is numbered out of 199. Amari Cooper, Oakland Raiders. David H., 12 of 99, or 199, excuse me. So JaspysHobbyland.com, that's where you go to buy your spots. We'll put up some more Cyber Monday fun as we go through the night. I'll also just be throwing some packs out on the table. People buy spots in certain breaks. I'll just throw some packs out there. Because we got to give them away. We don't sell them. We give them all away. Matt Forte. So we've got a big game tonight, folks. Big game. And Gronk. 165 of 199, Rob Gronkowski. Going out to the Pats. Another Wentz. Carson Wentz out of 25. 10 of 25, rookie card. Carson Wentz, Philadelphia Eagles. Brian J. Wentz, a couple of Wentzes. Good King Wences Sloss. If anybody remember that song. Barry. And for the Washington Redskins, a little bit of ink. Keith Marshall. Washington Redskins going out to Brock P. It's numbered out of 199. after this, we will maybe we'll crack the Phoenix after this, folks. It's 12 boxes. Football. Out of 25, Demarcus Robinson, KC Chiefs. Big comeback yesterday for Kansas City. It's Mark L. Yeah, I picked the Chiefs to win yesterday. I'm very happy about that. Chiefs are looking good this year. Out of 99, we'll randomize this between the Dolphins and the Broncos. Out of 99, 55 of 99. Class reunion, what a great draft class that was. NFL shop. Out of 199, Dwayne Allen, Indianapolis Colts. Another class reunion, Lions and Cowboys, Barry Sanders, Troy Aikman. And one more stack out of here. Class reunion again. Aaron Rodgers and DeMarcus Ware. We'll randomize all those at the end of the break, folks. So be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Yeah, let's get this box of Phoenix. Yeah, YouTube is Jaspy's Hobbyland. And we stream on Facebook also, folks. As well as breakers.tv/Jaspy. Boxes of Crown Royale, two Prime Six, two Supreme, a Spectra, a Momentum, and a Black to go. These packs are a little, seals a little bit tight on these. Wow. There's different crimping for different packs. It's crazy. Phoenix Football 2016. Remember, Immaculate Baseball in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. Any Cowboys yet? Nothing great, Matthew. No. Nothing yet. Yeah, the Phoenix is great. It's like a big stack of credit cards. Almost like it has plastic in it. Very heavy, weighty. Ron B, how you doing? Yeah, it's No Shave November, Ron. So I had to see if I can grow a beard. Makes me feel like it's winter time. So Phoenix, here we go, folks. Out of 299, Laquan Treadwell, Minnesota Vikings. And hot rookie, Sterling Shepard, a little bit of piece of football in there. New York Giants, Sterling Shepard, numbered out of 199. Going out to the New York Football Giants. That's Mike A. Congratulations, Mike. Aaron Rodgers. New York Jets, Adrenaline Rush. Matt Forte out of 349. Going out to the J-E-T-S Jets. Dallas Cowboys, Ezekiel Elliott out of 299. It's the first Cowboys hit, I do believe. So we have plenty of breaks tonight, folks. Plenty of breaks. We have Cyber Monday packs, all spots purchased. Get you into the Cyber Monday promotion, 100 packs plus $250 in break credit. Ooh, I'm gonna put that on top of that. Seattle Seahawks, Thomas Rawls, out of 99, going out to the Seahawks. Keenan Reynolds, Baltimore Ravens. I think one of the last teams taken, too. It's Brian J. It's numbered out of 7 out of 99. Hunter Henry. He had some nice catches yesterday. San Diego Chargers. Mr. Gates, here is your successor. And that is out of 49, 28 of 49, going out to the San Diego Chargers. It's James D. The great Thurman Thomas, Buffalo Bills, out of 349. And that is Phoenix. Nice. So hopefully everybody's sitting home, buying spots online, shopping online, doing everything online. Because today is Cyber Monday. You have to do it all online. Can't leave the house today, folks. Online only. All right, what do we want to do next? Let's do some two boxes of Crown Royale. Mr. Aaron Rodgers on the cover there. I'm not sure. I don't want him doing much tonight, folks. We don't want much tonight out of Aaron Rodgers. Few sort of base inserts that we're going to random off. So TJ, how you doing? Let's fill that Pantheon. TJ wants to do that next. All spots purchased tonight, folks. Get into the Cyber Monday promo. 100 packs of Cyber Monday. That's these packs right here. 100 of them. We're going to be 10 winners, 10 packs, and then another 10 winners, you'll get $250 in break credit. So 10 winners, $25, 10 winners, 10 packs. Wow, this is a tight pack here. It's a fatty, too. It is a fatty. One more pack to go. Yeah, the die cuts are awesome, Rock. Big fans of the die cut. The old Pacific Trading Cards is the one that invented Crown Royale and the die cuts. Our buddy Mike Kramer. All right. Joe Flacco. Pro Bowl. First hit, Shaq Thompson. Carolina Panthers. Rookie royalty. Numbered out of 199. The Panthers. That's Michael B. Out of 99, Jeremy Hill, Cincinnati. Dez. Jahendrick West, out of 199, KC. Matthew Stafford. AP 123 color, nice stout patch. Knights of the Round Table. Minnesota Vikings 17 of 25. Nice hit going out to the Vikes. Conrad. Very nice. Kendricks. Larry Fitzgerald. And Devin Funchess, another hit, Carolina Panthers. Devin Funchess out of 299. Next stack. Just want to make sure we got no serial number cards that we miss. Deron Brown. Whoa. Sorry, folks. Deron Brown. KC Chiefs. KC. It's Mark. And that's numbered out of 99. Nice auto. Greg Olson. Out of 199. Another hit for the Panthers. Heir to the Throne, Tevin Coleman, out of 499, going out to Atlanta, Atlanta Falcons, that's Will. David Cobb, Bryce Petty, out of 499, should be starting next week. New York Football Jets, Eric Tomlinson. Andrew Luck, unnumbered. And DeMarcus Randall, Green Bay Packers. Numbered out of 299. Green Bay Packers going out to Ed. Chandrick West again. Golden Tate didn't do much for me yesterday. 25 of 25, Jeremy Hill. Cincinnati Bengals, Jeremy Hill. Going out to Andrew H. Matthew Stafford. And Famous Jameis out of 499, Heir to the Thrones, patch, die cut. Tampa Bay Bucks. It's Adam. And that is Crown Royale. Yeah. Yeah, Panini bought like most of all the football brands. Playoff. Donruss. Leaf. If anybody you in the chat, Ron B is looking for every single Buffalo Bills card that was ever produced in the world, past or present. love the Bills. LeSean had a great week. Sammy Watkins is back. Sort of like that idea. Yeah, if you go into the Hobby Hangout, Jaspy's Hobbyland, our Facebook group. I know Ron's has some posts on there. You check it out. Yeah, AC Gambler, Scott Norwood. Big Bills fan. Going back to Big Jack Kemp. AFL days. All right. So let's do momentum. Momentum. So we got a big release. There's a lot of releases this week. Biggest release, folks, is hockey. Cup hockey releases Thursday. That'll be breaking on the Hockeyland channel, JaspysHockeyland.com. Jaspy's Hockey on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Broadcasting live on Jaspy's Hockey YouTube with Jason Jaspy. We'll be breaking that Thursday. So we can break cup first thing Thursday. So Jason will be on for sure. He'll be on a little bit tomorrow and Wednesday, getting the channel prepped and ready to go. Nothing great in Bengals. Some numbered cards. I think a Jeremy Hill out of 25. No autos, though, that I can remember. All right, folks, here we go. Well, we got to cover that up. Maurice Jones-Drew. Got a little patchwork here. Rookie salute, Lamar Miller. Out of 375, going out to the Miami Dolphins. Mark Sanchez. Another Philadelphia Eagles rookie team threads. Very nice card, folks. Nick Foles out of 199. Crazy. You got to remember, this is 2012, I believe. Darren Sproles. Riley Reiff. Do you believe this is the Detroit Lions? Or is it, yes, out of $6.99, going out to the Detroit Lions. It's Jake. Danny Coral, out of $7.99, Dallas Cowboys. And, very nice, Warwick Dunn, Tampa Bay Bucks, Warwick Dunn. 23 of 49, going out to the Bucks. It's Adam. Vincent Jackson. Alshon Jeffrey, going out to the Bears. Chicago Bears. That's 13 of 25. The Bears is Shahade. Brandon Whedon. Rookie salute, auto, Cleveland Browns. 16 of 25. Cleveland Browns is Andrew H. And we have put that down there, folks. It's a redemption. DeMarco Davis. Do you believe that's the New York Jets? J-E-T-S out of 49. DeMarco Davis. Keith Jackson, Green Bay Packers, patch, Keith Jackson, 131 of 199, Peyton, and the promo, folks, 2012 Panini Momentum, Momentum Rookie Signature Gold. Card 202, Adrian Robinson. Not sure what team he plays for, but we will make sure that goes to the correct owner. Adrian Robinson. If anybody drops it in the chat. Panini will honor expired redemptions. Knicks, they will honor expired redemptions. Black, I want to open this first. Nice thing about Panini, they will honor redemptions for all past years. At least that's what they say. But I'm sure if you do have some, they will open that up. All right. Black. Yeah, Topps doesn't have the system in place to do that, folks. All right, first up, Jason Witten. Out of 349, Dallas Cowboys, Jason Witten. Nice hit, out of 49, 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. The great, the GOAT himself, Jerry Rice. San Francisco 49ers, 2 of 49. Niners, very nice. It's going out to Brett B. Larry Fitzgerald, AZ Cardinals, 30 of 49. Last spot mojo, Arizona Cardinals. Next up, Jake Locker, Captains. Out of 349, Tennessee Titans. Dez Bryant, Dallas Cowboys. Out of 349. And we have another redemption. Let's see. Rookie Sensation Materials Prime. Card 28, Joe Adams. Not sure who Joe plays for, but we'll find that out. Orson Charles, Cincinnati Bengals. A little ink on there, out of 199. Tennessee Titans, Brian Cushing. Tennessee Titans out of 75, 12 of 75. Next up, Kendall Wright. Tennessee Titans again, out of 299. Will. Jake Plummer. NFL Equipment, another hit for the Cardinals, out of 99. Cardinals again, Jamel Fleming, out of 349. Cushing was Texas, what did I say, Adam? I said Titans, sorry buddies, Texans. And last out of this, T.Y. Hilton, Indianapolis Colts out of 349. It's all that blue and red. All right, so what do we want to do next, folks? Which box? Let's do the Prime Signatures. We've got two boxes of Prime Sigs. I like to do Supreme Respect. Supreme and Spectral last. I said Titans, yeah. All right. So down to a few boxes. JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll put a bunch more breaks up in there. I know Nick is working behind the scenes. He'll get that done. First up, Jason Witten. John Brown, AZ Cardinals, number. Nice hit. 4 of 5. Julius Thomas Jaguars. 4 of 5. Going out to Jacksonville. That's Brett B. I think that was one of the last teams also taken. Clinton Portis, Redskins. Non-number. Vernon Hargraves III, 33 of 49. Love that patch. University of Florida. Vernon Hargraves, not sure who he plays for. But we'll get that to the rightful owner. And DeAndre Hopkins, Tennessee Titans. Next pack. Joe Adams plays for the Panthers, says Nick. Thanks, Nick. Tyler Eifert had a pretty good game yesterday, unnumbered. And we got a printing plate, folks. Let's go to the bottom first. Austin Seferian Jenkins, Tampa Bay Bucks, unnumbered. Trey Madden, University of Southern California, SC. SC, Trey Madden. Not sure who Trey plays for either. Up from the bottom, Dez Bryant. Out of 100. 94 of 100, Dez Bryant. Going out to the Cowboys. And Kendall Wright, we have a 1 of 1 printing plate. Wow, Clay Matthews. That's a nice hit, folks. Clay Matthews, 1 of 1 printing plate. Green Bay Packers, Ed. Nice hit. Wrong Cowboy. Cruz, how you doing? We have 3 boxes to go, folks, in this break. Let's go with Spectra. Panini Spectra football. And then we have 2 boxes of 2015. Topps Supreme Football. All right, first pack. Good luck, everybody. Cam Newton, 1 of 5. Big hit for the Panthers. Cam Newton, 1 of 5. Panthers having a nice break. That's Michael B. Next up, DeMarcus Ware, 2-color, dual patch. We got the Cowboys up there, and we have the Broncos. And that's out of 60. DeMarcus Ware. I have to randomize that one, folks. Tyler Boyd, 2-color, pink auto. Tyler Boyd, Cincinnati Bengals. 3 of 10. Cincinnati Bengals is Andrew. Congratulations, Andrew. And Andy Dalton, green. That's out of 25. Another hit for the Cincinnati Bengals. Next pack. Derek Watt, San Diego Chargers. Another hit for San Diego. This one's out of 199. Very nice. James D. Another hit for the Cincinnati Bengals. Jeremy Hill. Patch out of 199. Bengals. Colossal patch. Corey Coleman. Monumental memorabilia. Cleveland Browns out of 199. Next up, Franco. Franco Harris, Pittsburgh Steelers. 89 of 99. Going out to the Steel Curtain. It's Greg M. Two packs to go. Good luck, everybody. First up, Paxton Lynch, two color. Next, out of 10. 7 of 10. Very nice hit for the Denver Broncos. Paxton Lynch, next era. Denver Broncos. Brian J. Having a good break. This will probably be the starting lineup tonight. Wendell Smallwood, 1, 2, 3 colors. Aspiring. Wendell Smallwood, Philadelphia Eagles. Fly, Eagles, fly. Out of 199.
You need to plug this. It's choppy. You know, plug it really quick.
Oh, okay. Thanks, buddy.
Hold on.
We'll do a little bit of reboot here.
They said Sproles is starting tonight.
Sproles is starting?
Yeah.
I figured he'd come off the bench.
There we go. It was just really choppy for some reason.
Awesome.
There you go.
Thank you, Nick. Nick J. got us back in action, folks. Panthers, another hit for the Panthers. Devin Funchess, Kelvin Benjamin out of 199. Panthers having a stunning break. And Mr. Ward. Teal Ward, 54 of 60 for Joe's Oakland Raiders. Jaheed Ward. One pack to go, and then we're going to jump right into two boxes of Topps Supreme Football from 2015. Saw that bottom card, so we're going to go up there with the bus, Jerome Bettis. I used to call him the bus. Out of 99, Bettis. Great years with the Rams. So Los Angeles Rams, we haven't called them out tonight. That's Adam K. Wow. Joe Theismann. Signatures. Joe Theismann, number 7 himself. Washington Redskins out of 49. That's Brock. Nice hit, Brock. Joe Theismann. Up next for Detroit Lions, Amir Abdullah. Colossal patch. Out of 199, Detroit Lions. And another colossal patch. This one, Laquon Treadwell for the Minnesota Vikings. Again, out of 199. All right, two boxes left, folks. Two Topps Supreme 2015. Topps Supreme. Good luck for those who have not gotten a hit yet. Plenty more breaks in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. Facebook, Twitter, at JaspysHobbyland. We broadcast live Monday through Saturday, 3 p.m. to 11 p.m. And generally, we go on around noon Pacific now. Be sure to check us out, JaspysHobbyland.com. All right. First pack, folks. First up, Le'Veon Bell. Pittsburgh, Le'Veon Bell. Very nice. 49 of 50. Crazy looking patch. Melvin Gordon. San Diego Chargers, that's 1, 2, 3, like 4, almost 5 colors. Melvin Gordon, San Diego Chargers. And I know Chargers, I'm not sure if they were one of the last teams or not. I know AZ Cardinals were the last team taken. And next up, Mike Ditka, the Bears, out of 194. Mike Ditka. Today. And TB, Tom Brady, out of 194. New England Patriots. Haven't called the Patriots. That's Karen. One pack to go. Good luck, everybody. First up, Tony Dorsett, Dallas Cowboys. Very nice. Out of 25, T.Y. Hilton, Indianapolis Colts. Wow. Going out to Nabil. Indianapolis Colts, Ty Hilton. Or, as he likes to say, T.Y. Hilton. Another hit for the Panthers. Wide of 194. Devin Funchess. And the last hit of the break, Eddie Lacy. Out of 99 for the pack, the Green Bay Packers, going out to Ed. That's the break, ladies and gentlemen. We have a few cards to randomize. I will pause the video, set up the random, and we will be right back. All right, folks, we have four dual cards here. One, two, three, four. We're gonna go right, left. Right is top, left is bottom. Odds. So even is the top, odd is the bottom. And here we go. Three goes to the bottom. So we have the Dolphins, the Cowboys, and the Cowboys. Wow. All right. That's the break, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for shopping. JaspysHobbyland.com. We have plenty more of Cyber Monday action going on at the site right now, JaspysHobbyland.com.